This one replaced the T6 Texan in French Air Force service. The French built some 100.